Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Long Dark, Part 9, Episode 1 of the story mode. In the last episode, we went into her daughter's room. No, right here. And we got everything from the trunk. And yeah, we picked up a bunch of climbing things. I was encumbered, and I know when you're climbing, you never want to be encumbered. So I jumped off, I dropped off a bunch of clothes, books, one firewood, a burnt out flare, and some water purification tablets just to get under encumbered. Because you never want to be encumbered when you're climbing. And I put on the clothes that I got, so I'm all good now. I repaired everything, so everything is pretty strong. I'm gonna talk to her. Oh. Okay, never mind. I want soup. So, do I have any flares? Okay, so I do. Okay. So I'm supposed to go to a place I don't know. Find the climbing area on the outskirts of. Okay. Check the map. Paradise Lost, is that where? Yeah, it is Paradise Lost. So, let's just hope you're gonna get eaten by wolves. That will not help our endeavor. What does it feel like out? Feels like -1. So I won't be losing any. I won't be getting cold, which is good. So all the old man beard lichen that I've been collecting, I made them into dressings. Just in case I fall or something, I will be able to heal myself pretty well. They work really well. Is that a wolf? Yeah, it's a wolf. So wait, where is it? Okay, so I think I can bypass that wolf if I hug this right side. I mean, if he stopped walking, that'd be perfect. Yeah. I just don't want to get jumped by a wolf. If I do that, suck. Have some torn clothes. Won't be very good. Hoping that wolf turned around. He's not walking over here. Gosh. Hopefully we find out what's in this briefcase. I don't know what we're at right now. Like where we are at the story. If we're done soon or I don't know. For all we know, this is the last episode. I don't think so, though. Oh my gosh, bunnies, you spooked me. Antiseptic. It's kind of cool that you can open up the hood, but I don't really know why. You can't take anything. You can't hit with the battery or anything. Because if you can find the batteries and like jumper cables and use them as sparks to create a fire, It'd be heavy, but it'd be a fast way to make a fire. Wait, so hold on. Okay, I see. So I'm at the tunnel. So I need to go around. Okay. Need to follow in. Okay, I see. I'm trying to preserve as much energy, but yeah. Okay. Don't break an ankle or anything. Okay, good. It's so pretty. I love this game. Oh, why'd it cut out so fast? He like howled for like 2 seconds. Whoa, what's this? And now I'm encumbered. It's funny. Let's drink it. Yum. Doing this so I'm not fatigued as fast. Yeah. Okay. How did, I guess you just grab it from the bottom. Ooh. We're getting close. I'm scared. I already have 4 of those. And I haven't found a flare gun yet, so. Nah. Fleece cowl. Oh, sick. Where do you wear that? I don't have any cloth. Oh no. I know. Take this scarf. If you fail, please don't. Okay, good. Whew. 100%. How am I wet? How my hands wet? I don't understand sometimes. I just get wet. I don't know why. Excellent. More flares, but I don't have a flare gun. I'll take that. Emergency sims are always good. Climbing area. I'm encumbered. Ah, whatever. Not by much. Rock climbing.
I have a bad feeling I'm never gonna see this place again.
Jeez. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm perfectly fine. But if you're too tired and you're encumbered or something and you try to climb, oh my gosh. Oh. That happens. Oh gosh, that scared me. Jeez. That was so spooked. I wonder if Astrid will apologize for what she's put us through. Why did I even, like, say, okay, yeah, I guess I'll do it. This guy's super nice. I think he's too nice. But, jeez. Hi, Bonnie. I won't kill you, I promise. But yeah, like I was saying, if you're encumbered or you're too tired and you're climbing up, you can fall. And that's pretty much what just happened. Oh. I saw a backpack and a bedroll. And fire, campfire. Some will stay in here. So I think the areas that are blue, your clothes get wet. Yeah. Gosh, the footsteps are so faint, but you hear them and you get a heart attack. I need to let it regen. Nom nom, eat the MRE, the rest of the MRE that I have. I don't have any food left. Okay, I should be able to go up now. Yeah, I should be fine. He says as he loses grip and falls to his death. I mean, he's carrying like 60 pounds. So to climb up this, which is pretty high up. Well, someone just like cut the rope and I died. Taking the rope, we'll probably need it. See, look how tired I am now already. Yeah. Something's dead. Kick it, it's just an animal. Okay. Hopefully we get somewhere. That's nice. Where's it going though? I guess below us. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna get, like, what was that? A cattail. I feel like I'm gonna get, like, sandwiched by something. Like, a wolf's gonna come up behind me and eat me. Or like a bear's just gonna come out of nowhere and I'm gonna get eaten. Bears are ruthless in this game. They see you and they don't stop. There's the train and the bridge. I'm on the other side.
Plane's taking me a lot of places. Sorry to leave you here, old girl. But right now, I gotta find Astrid.
Oh. Okay.
This will come in handy.
Well, I think I'm actually gonna. No, actually, never mind. I'm gonna build a fire and sleep, but. Sleep when I'm very, very tired. That's a dead end. I was just there. Jeez. Where am I? Okay. Okay. Lost my bearings. I don't know how. But I did. They even did a good job detailing like the dark areas. I mean, I could hear how light the cardboard match or wood match. Like so much detail, it's awesome. Rip plane though. I have 77 matches.
I need to drop something.
Yeah, you will when we start lighting fires. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
I need to drop something. I need to drop something.
Yeah, okay, we understand. Okay, he doesn't pay attention to how close the light gets till it starts to burn him. He's like, ah! Yeah. Let's leave this cave. Ugh. Ow, my elbow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That gave me a heart attack. What? That's it? No.
Don't you come here and say I didn't warn you about the way your world can alter. And oh, how you try to command it all still. Every single time it all shifts one way or the other. And I'm a goddamn coward, but then I'm to me.
Huh. Oh, it's not over. Okay, good. Whew, I was scared there.
Easy. Easy. You're okay now. The bear's gone.
Who are you?
Name's Mackenzie. I found you when the bear was...
I remember now. You get the bear.
It ran away. I think I hit it. Or scared it off.
Scared it off. Not the way you shoot.
Glad your memory's coming back.
So cold.
I got a fire going. That should warm things up a bit.
Pain. Need something for pain.
Here, take these. They should help. Listen, you're gonna need more than some pills and bandages. You're hurt. Badly. That bite'll get infected. Maybe worse. You have any stronger meds?
No. Oh, damn. Map. Back of the door.
Can you hear me, old man? Damn it. He's passed out. Huh. Looks like an old hydroelectric dam not too far from here. Might be a good place to look for supplies. Hang in there, whatever your name is.
I know where we are! We're in the trapper's cabin. Jeremiah. Okay. Well, that's where I'm going to leave it off today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was pretty awesome. I'm glad we're getting somewhere now. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.